The reason why Officer Rosie Osman joined the Burlington Police Department is quite unique.
I've never really wanted to be a police officer. I do like puzzles, though.
As an officer, she helps put together pieces of people's lives, often broken from a tragic event.
You may have a picture, but you don't know who they are, or you may have a name, but you don't know where they are located.
She's known on the force lovingly as Mama Rosie.
I guess I'm everybody's mom. So whether it be on the streets with my teammates or in BLET, I kind of try to help everybody out, I guess.
The way she responded to a home invasion call and the young teen inside home alone last Tuesday night is an example of why the name is fitting.
Burlington 911, what's the location of the emergency?
Someone just tried to break in and he had a white shirt on. He kicked the back door and now he just left.
His mom pulled up shortly after, so he kind of made sure everybody was okay, got him talking and telling us what was going on. Told him he did a great job because he saw the person come in and he screamed and that person didn't think anybody was there. So that helped to get that person to leave.
Though the burglar left empty-handed, he did leave the back door broken and unsecured.
You don't want someone who just got broken into to feel like they're still vulnerable.
Officer Osman says she didn't even think twice when she went to a local store to get a new door lock. It's actually something she's done before.
I've been on a few break-ins where it was like that. One lady they kicked the whole bottom of the door out. So she had some drywall in a shed. I cut it in half and I nailed it to the door.
The teen's mom publicly thanked the department and Officer Osman on social media for going the extra mile installing the lock. Officer Osman says she never wanted the attention.
I should have said it was my trainee who did it, because then I could have got out of this.
Like most mamas, it's just second nature to go the extra mile.
That's who I am. I take people in, whatever I can do. If I can help somebody in any way, I think that's what we need to do.
And as an officer, she's working to help change the perception of police.
I think that's a big part of community policing. If you're able to help someone in a way like that, then why not?
In Burlington, Jasmine Spencer, Fox 8 News.